Thanks for being an awesome teacher, Mr. Stanaway.
Psychology wouldn't have been the same without you.
Will.
Miss.
Miss,
sir.
Stanaway.
Jim, you'll be missed. You're yelling across the hallway that some kid called him ugly. You're a great guy. I looked up to you as a teacher, and good luck.
Bye, Stanaway. Thanks for everything. Thanks for the video class. That was always fun. And I learned a lot in psychology. Thank you.
Goodbye, Mr. Stanaway. I'll miss you. But I'm happy that every day is going to be Saturday. Bye-bye.
There was a canoe.
I'm going back.
Mr. Stanaway, I have a limerick for you. I wish you won't go, Mr. Stanaway. I'm glad it's not today. You've proven you're a legend at Exeter Union High School in time, even though it's just in your own mind.
Stanaway, you're ugly.
But we've managed to look past that.
We really enjoyed your class, and we're so happy that we were able to have you before you left.
We're gonna miss you, Stanaway.
You're ugly.
We love you and we'll miss you, Mr. Stanaway.
Remember us forever. Don't forget us. Deuces.
Well, Jim, the time has finally come. Lucky you. I wish you the best of luck in your future. I think you will anticipate some great things coming out of this retirement and some time to enjoy life beyond education and beyond Exeter High School. You'll be missed, but I'm sure that you'll still be involved, and that's our hope. So, best wishes to you, best of luck, and I'm sure we'll be seeing you. Take care.
Okay, Mr. Stanaway, I love you so much. You're the best teacher since sliced bread, definitely. And thank you for making this year awesome. Wouldn't have been the same without you. Mr. Stanaway, I'll miss you, and thanks for making 3 years of high school the best 3 years of my life, because you're the best teacher ever.
Mr. Stanaway, I really, really am going to miss you. You made my humanities class like super enjoyable, and I really miss that class. I had so much fun in psychology too, and you're the best teacher, honestly. I really enjoyed you.
Aw, dang. Thanks for a great year. I'll miss you, and you're really ugly.
We love you, Stanaway.
You the man.
Mr. Stanaway, out of my 4 years of high school, you'd have to be my favorite teacher. And I feel really bad for all the students who didn't have you as a teacher, because I don't think I would be the person that I am today without you. And I thank you for that.
We're gonna miss you, Stanaway.
Hey. We're dead without you, Stanaway.
It's recording. Hi, Mr. Stanaway. Congratulations on your retirement. We're going to miss you around here. Things are going to be a lot quieter, but you've been a lot of fun, and I've learned a lot from you, so thank you.
These past couple years have been great. You've helped us a lot. You've made us grow as people.
You've mentored me for the past 4 years, and it's been amazing. You've always helped me with another unit, and you're the only teacher who's done that, and you're my favorite teacher. Hope to see you in a couple years. We're going to miss you.
Mr. Stanaway, what are we going to do without you? We are going to be lost. Would you please leave us a map of some kind? Seriously though, Mr. Stanaway, you are a true inspiration, and we will be definitely missed. And come back and tell us your stories sometime. You're always welcome in my class to come in, yell, throw water, crumbs on people wearing black, take their backpacks. Please feel free to come back if you get really bored at home. Just doing nothing.
Hey, ugly. I'm going to miss you. So come back and say hi. I'm looking forward to Stanbucks next year. So remember who your first appointment is. It's me, and then we can talk about humanities. Okay, take care.
There once was a man named Stanaway who loved to scream and yell his life away. Onlookers would come and gather to try and divine what was the matter. As he stood there and thought, they came to realize they'd been taught. And so he grew in acclaim. Everyone came to know his name, Mr. Stanaway.
Good afternoon, Mr. Stanaway. I figured I'd use my outside voice like you all the time.
Yeah.
And I'd sweep you off your feet with a welcome and a goodbye.
And know that it's not a goodbye. Thank you so much for everything you've done. Thank you so much for changing Exeter High School and our culture. Thank you so much for being Mr. Stanaway.
We will
miss Y.
O. U.
Okay, Emily Trowbridge. There was a young lady of Exeter. His photography was really quite spectacular. He is shooting the weather on a couple together. Emily's work is Emily's work is truly totally too. And that's my last little bit of my life.
I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And if I haver, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's havering to you. But I would walk 500 miles and I the man who's working hard for you. And when the money comes in for the work I do, I'll pass almost every penny on to you. When I come home,
when I come home,
oh, I know I'm gonna be the man who comes back home to you. And if I broke, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's growing older than you. But I would walk 500 miles and I'm gonna be the man who's lonely without you. And when I'm dreaming, well, I know I'm gonna dream about the time when I'm with you. When I go out,
when I go out,
well, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. And
when I come home,
yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who comes back home with you. I'm gonna be the man who's coming home.
We're feeling sad.
Not happy, not glad.
Because today is the day.
We say goodbye to Stanaway.
We'll miss them a bunch.
But we have a hunch.
That feeling won't be mutual.
That's okay, there'll come a day.
When we will follow Mr. Stanaway.
We wish you the best.
On your next quest.
Playing grandpa and catching up on rest.
Love you.
Love you, we'll miss you.